Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java 17.0.2 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Java, let us first go to our Chrome browser and in the address bar just simply type JDK download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.oracle.com is basically your first search result. So just simply click on Java downloads, and this will going to redirect you to this official site of Oracle. And here, if you just simply scroll down a bit, you'll be getting that Java IC development kit 17.0.2 is available for download. And here you can see that it is available for Linux, macOS and Windows. So I'm going to switch to Windows tab because I want to download it for Windows. And here under Windows tab, you can see that three files are available. From here, I'm going to download this x64 MSI installer. This MSI basically means Microsoft installer. So I'm going to just simply click on this download button, and what it will do is it will going to start downloading our Java. So since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply go to my download directory, you can see that Java 17 has already been downloaded over here. Now to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And see, our Java installation wizard has rightly opened. Let us first minimize our download directory, and here just simply click on next, and this is going to be our installation destination. If you want to change that, you can always do that by just simply clicking on this change button, but I'm going to keep this as default and then just simply click on next. And see, our Java installation has rightly begun. But before that, it will also going to ask you for administrative privileges, so for that just simply click on yes. And see, our Java installation has rightly begun. So this installation of Java will take about a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Java. Yeah. So welcome back. And now as you can clearly see that our Java IC development kit 17.0.2 has rightly installed. So just simply click on close. And now you need to simply go to your C drive. Right. And then here you'll be seeing program files. So just simply go inside your program files, and then you'll be seeing this Java folder over here. So just simply go inside that, and then go inside this JDK 17.0.2, and then your bin folder, just simply go inside that, and see, we have all files over here inside this bin folder, right? So here you need to click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy, right? That's it. That's all about it basically. Then just simply click on the search icon. And here just simply type environ, and you'll be getting this edit the system environment variables. So just simply click on that, and you'll be seeing the system properties window rightly open. Here just simply click on environment variables, and here under system variables just simply click on path, then edit, then new, right? And now just simply right click on it and paste, right? So we need to paste this JDK path over here, slash bin path over here. Then just simply click on OK. Right. So now that our Java JDK path has rightly set, you need to set Java home now. So for that, just simply click on new. And here under variable value, just simply type Java underscore home. Right. And then under variable value, just simply again right click on it and paste. But this time, remember to delete this bin folder over here. So here we'll be setting till JDK 17.0.2. That's it. Then just simply click on OK. Then again OK, and then again OK. And now let's first minimize it, and here if you just simply click on the search icon, and here if you just simply type cmd, you'll be seeing this command prompt. And here if you just simply type java space dash dash version, then enter, you can see that our latest version of Java, that is Java 17.0.2, has rightly installed on our machine. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Java on a Windows operating system. In my previous videos, I have already shown you how to write a simple hello world program in Java and how to compile and how to run them. So you can also watch that video as well. I'll be, you know, putting that link in the description. So from there, you can also watch that video. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do share it with friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.